Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to change the password on your ZTE router to enhance the security of your home network. Changing the default password is a crucial step to prevent unauthorized access and protect your sensitive data. Let's get started. First, ensure your device is connected to your ZTE router's Wi-Fi network. Then, open any web browser and type in the IP address of your ZTE router in the address bar. Typically, the address is 192.168.1.1, but check the router's label or manual to confirm. Upon entering the router's IP address, you'll be directed to the ZTE router's login page. Here, enter the router's default username and password. If you've changed it before, use your customized login credentials. After logging into the admin panel, locate and click on Administration from the left menu and then select User Management. Under the User Management section, select your user privilege. Enter the old password, then create new password and confirm the new password. Make sure your password includes a mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Avoid using easily guessable information. After changing the router password, click the Submit button to save the changes you made. Your ZTE router will now use the new password for login and configuration access. Congratulations! You have successfully changed the password on your ZTE router, strengthening the security of your home network. Remember to store the new password in a safe place. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.